I knew it was going to cease to exist. I got $2,000 in my pocket, and I got to go start a new life somewhere.
He calls the one person he can trust, his mother, who's living in Orlando.
My mother kind of took control because I was pretty emotional.